A mass transit dream decades in the making took a huge step closer to reality. Today, the city council gave its stamp of approval to funding a plan to extend the Red Line from 95th Street all the way south to 130th. That expansion is expected to cost $3 billion. $1 million of that will come from tax increment financing through existing property taxes. The other $2 million would come from a federal grant.